All right, Josh, on you, buddy.
All right. 331 students went on a field trip. Six buses were filled and seven students traveled in cars. How many students were in each bus? I don't have a marker.
You have a marker. All right, let me fix that for you.
Just go with two on first one so we're playing on
the front. What? All right. So, you got six buses, trying to find out how many students were in each bus. So that's the X. You do big X plus, hold up. Times. It's plus, I'll try first time. And plus 7 equals 331 students. First, what you have to do, 331, take away 7, equals 324. Then, you have to do 324 divided by 6, which will give you 54. So, the X equals 54, and there's 54 students on each bus.
Yep. All right, who's
thinking
this is the right answer? There you go.
That's the answer.
Go ahead, Josh.
Way go, Josh.
Here we go. Tighten up.
Tighten.